Hi. Hello. Yes, let's get it started, everybody. Oh, today we are going on an adventure. Yes, it is going to be a fantastic workout. But did you know that your workout and your exercises actually allow you to go to all of these amazing places and do all of these amazing things? And today is no difference. And today we're going to go camping today. Woo! You guys ready for this?
Yeah.
Are you ready at home for this? Let's do it. You want to pop on your camping shirt, your happy camper shirt. You want to pop on your Merrell shoes, your hiking shoes, and let's get ready for a good sweat, a good workout that's going to prepare you in so many different aspects of life.
Sure.
Yes. So let's get it started. All right. Let me hear those. Two cups. Yeah. All right. Behind me, we have Coach Lowe.
Yeah.
To my right, we've got Coach Jay. Woo! In the back, we got beautiful Sheila and beautiful Annette. Yes, move those arms around and tilt that head from side to side as I explain to you our amazing camping workout here tonight. Because today, it's tonight, it's morning, it's all parts of the day today. It is good stuff. Yes. So, again, we going camping today because if you can't get out, we're going to bring the woods and everything to you. It's going to be a good time. All right, so Ashley, let's get a nice leg jog. Start to warm the body up as I explain our EMOM workout here today. So we have six exercises for you. 4 minutes for each exercise, okay? And EMOM stands for every minute on the minute. So we are splitting each of those six exercises into 4 minutes. At each separate minute, you are going to do one cardio exercise. Yes, one cardio exercise that's gonna break up your strength exercise that you're gonna be doing for basically 4 minutes. Oh yes, it's gonna be doing all the good things. So for that cardio, we're gonna be viewing all the shooting stars that's happening. Yes, all the shooting stars, because when it's dark and you're camping, you can see all the beautiful stars, and that's exactly what we want to see from you. We want to see your beautiful shooting stars. So you're going to come down, and you're going to come up, yes, all the way up, and out, and you're like, yeah, yes, and you're going to get 7 of them in at the start of every minute. So each time you hear that bell ring, I want to see 7 star jumps. For those of you who need a modification, it's down, up, and raise the leg to the side, okay? I want all the jazz hands. I want all the movie wiggly fingers, okay? You can do it. It's good stuff. All right. Let's get squats with a twist going, everybody. All right. So our first exercise, we have wood choppers. So I want you to grab one heavy weight, okay? Something weighted at your house that you can use. This is the only thing that we will need for this workout. Trusty Epsom salt. I mean, you take this everywhere with you, especially camping. You gotta ward off all the bears and stuff. I'm not really sure. You're gonna hold it all the way up because, guys, we really wanna work that core, but we need wood to stay warm in our campfire. So you're gonna bring it all the way up, toes pointed forward, chop it down, bring it back up nice and quick. You're just twisting with the shoulder blades coming down into that squat, and all the way back up. So at the start of each new minute, after you're done with your 7 shooting stars, you're gonna switch sides, okay? So then you're gonna come up the opposite angle, down, and all the way back up. If you need to rest, rest it here, all the way up. Twist, and bring it all the way back up, okay? All right, let's get some high knees, please. All right, our second exercise. If you like to go camping and you're doing this and you're bringing a cot and you have your tent, this is what you lay on, okay? So that you're not all in with the bugs and stuff, right? So we are planking right here. So palms facing up into that nice low plank position on your forearms. Tilt the pelvis underneath. Come into that plank position. You should look like a cot, AKA so comfortable that somebody like they want to lay on you. Yes, yes, like that. All comfy like. All comfy like, okay? That's our second. Yeah, he was ready for that. All right, let's get some toe touches, please. All right, our next one, we have popping a squat. Yes, don't forget that after all this, we can pop a squat anywhere. Anywhere that needs public distancing from the back and down, okay? So it's a squat hold. You're gonna split the floor, push down and out with your feet. Head and chest up as you sit down nice and low. Again, those glutes should be out and back, knees not in front of the toes. So sitting here, and yes, this is how we pop a squat in the woods. And I think you know exactly what that means. Yes, it's good stuff, and you're just gonna be chilling and holding there. And again, at the start of each minute, those seven shooting stars. It's good stuff. All right, keep those going. Next up, we have campfires, okay? So if you want to grab something that you can place in front of you to help, I highly suggest it. You're gonna lean back, hold the core nice and tight, tilt the pelvis underneath as you use your legs to come over. It's like a nice rainbow, okay? It's basically making sure that you don't burn your legs on your campfire, okay? So you're going up and over. Exhale the breath as you roll from hip to hip. That's the idea. You're working your core on that one. Let's get some jumping jacks. Jumping jacks, all right.
Okay.
Next up, we have looking for wildlife. Because if we're in the wilderness, it's good to look out for wildlife to make sure that they don't hurt you or eat you or bite you or any of the above, okay? It's good stuff. So looking for wildlife, we have side lunges, but every time you do that, you're gonna step out, and you're gonna like really look for it. Really dig deep in there, yes. And then back up, and then again to that same side. The leg that you step out with is the leg that bends, and we like to burn it out, and you know that.
Yes.
So, for that minute, you're just going to be really searching in there. I mean, yes. Oh my God, look, there's a bear. And then that's when you start to run, okay? Yes. All right.
Or what leads us into our
what leads us into our hide from bears. Hide from bears. All right.
I love this one.
Let's get some skiers, please. Let's switch it up. Yes. Hide from bears. That's more like a tuck for like for tornadoes and stuff. All right. Yes. We have our hide from bears, aka our X's and O's. So you're gonna round that back, tilt the pelvis, come back into that floating arm, floating leg. Come in, exhale the breath. As you're like coming into the smallest ball possible because you don't want to be mauled by a bear. And if you happen to have your bear mace on you, you can be like, yes, all the things, okay? Again, all the way down, exhale, pull those knees in and spray your bear mace, okay? Yes, woo, it is good stuff. All right, here's a little quiz, everybody. What are we starting with?
Star Trek.
Yes, our shooting stars. How many?
Seven.
How many times are we doing them?
Seven. A lot.
A lot. Yes. So at the top of each minute was the answer for that. All right, everybody. All right, here we go. Don't forget to grab your heavy weight. So let's get it started because we got those wood choppers right after those seven shooting stars. Okay, so here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Yes. Oh, let's pump up our music. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Seven of those in. Remember, if you need that modification, it's down with the legs together, up with the side leg lift. Up with the side leg lift, okay? Oh, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hi, everybody. Oh, looking super good. Those seven star jumps, whether you're doing them with a modification or you can get some clearance, they should only take you less than 10 seconds or so to do, okay? So just get right in to those wood choppers, okay? Again, you're coming down, exhale the breath, twist into it, looking towards the side of the body, really working those obliques, those transverse abdominals. You can do this! Woo! 5 seconds. Oh, 5 seconds before we're getting those shooting stars in. Oh, here they go. All seven shooting stars. So that means since each station is 4 minutes, that means that you have 4 different sets of those shooting stars. It's like a nice little cardio break in between the Sammy of the strength that's happening. And guess what you typically eat when you're camping? Sandwiches. Sandwiches.
I was gonna say shooting stars.
No, we're sandwiches. Yes, so now that you're coming in the opposite direction, you really wanna work across the body. Exhale the breath, use it. Keep those arms straight too. Keep those arms straight as you're bringing that weight up and then diagonally across the body and down. So keep those arms straight. Yeah. Looking good, everybody. Woo, you got 10 seconds. You can do it, I know you can. Hi, guys. Hi, Denise. Taking those nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. You can do it. Oh, let's go. Here we go, third time, doing our shooting stars. They're so beautiful. Look at the clearance. You see it? It's like right there, right there. Yeah, yes. Oh, it's so good. Oh, third time, you got this. So back to our first side, okay? Back to our first side of really getting that nice twist in. Use the shoulders to guide the upper body down. You can do it, okay? And remember, the swing, look at my arms. The swing comes across the body. It's not a swing down, you see what I mean? It comes across the body. If you were to slash somebody, right across, okay? So it's not a scoop, all right? 15 seconds.
So violent, talk about slashing people.
Oh, the slashings, yes. Hey, sometimes we gotta slash our way through the day.
Yeah.
Oh, that even rhymed. Woo! You got this, you got this. 5 seconds, come on, 5 seconds. Oh, finish it out strong. Nice job. All right, let's get those shooting stars in. I wanna see them. All the clearance. Oh, these are looking so good. Take those nice deep breaths as you're doing it. This is the fourth time. It's already at the end of station number one. Oh, Claire, those were beautiful. I saw it. Yes. Looking good, taking those deep breaths. All right, we're coming down to the other side. Have I killed you, Coach?
No.
No. Yes. Yes. You can do this. Yeah, everybody. Hi, Tanya. Hi, Barbara. Oh, yeah. How we feeling back here? Woo. Obviously, they can't say much because they're trying to breathe. Breathing is essential. And all of these things that we are teaching you here will definitely be able to be useful when you go camping. Yes. Because you're going to be showing that wood a good time. Here we go. Throwing it down. All right. A nice 25 second break before our next station, okay? Which is planks, okay? Remember, you're in that nice low plank. On your forearms, palms facing up, tilt the pelvis. And again, you want a straight body line from your head to your heels. If you need to, as a modification, you can do these on your knees. Just make sure that those hips are forward. All right, starting with those star jumps. Woo, shooting stars all the way. Oh, 7 of them, count them out. Nice job. If you have to lower down, that's fine, but don't cheat yourself, okay? I know that when you do that, you start to mentally feel guilty about it, okay? So try to shoot for every single one of those. Ooh, yeah. All right, let's look how you these are. I'm gonna just come over here. I'm gonna just pop a squat. Oh, oh, this is so comfy. Oh my God. Oh. This one looks bumpy. I don't know if this is cut for me. I don't know if I'm trying them all out. Yeah, stay nice and low. This is my personal size right here. Yes. Oh, Sheila. Oh, you make me smile. I love it. I love it. You guys are doing so good. Oh, yes. All the way back up. Let me see those 7 shooting stars. You got this. Hi, Kathy. Hi, Aaron. Woo! Oh, yes. Breaking it up, breaking it up. Beautiful. Sarah, those are amazing. Nice job. Susan, I love it. Yes. Dee, all I can see are your feet, and they look great because they're getting clearance. Okay, so this is active recovery, all right? You just finished your cardio. Inhaling through the nose, exhale through the mouth, and sink in to that beautiful cot position, AKA your plank position. Try not to raise those hips, okay? Take a body check of yourself, look down the line, and just make sure that your body doesn't look like a tent. Yes, we want a cot, not a tent, cot. We are not pitching a tent here, we are nice and flat. Yes, nice and flat, you got 5 seconds. Oh yeah, ooh, here we go. All right, bringing it back up. Let's get those shooting stars in, all 7, because you know what, 7, it's just a lucky number. It's good stuff. Hi, Rachel. Yee-hoo. Inhaling through the nose, exhale through the mouth. This is what we do, we bring the heart rate up, and then we drop it back down, and we bring it back up, and then we drop it back down, and we do it all throughout our amazing 30-minute workout. Woo! Oh, yes. Oh, looking so good. So strong. If your low back is starting to hurt it, so I want you to tilt that pelvis, okay? That really is what engages the core, aligns your spine, and takes the pressure off of your back, okay? If you're feeling that, I want you to tilt it that much harder. Yes! You got this. Looking good. Looking good. Ah, you are breathing nice and deep, nice and deep. If you need a modification, you're flipping it over on the other side. You're coming down and you're holding that pose, okay? Keeping those legs up off the ground. Last time for our shooting stars at this station. At this station, yes. Hi, Julie. Hi, Mary. It's the last time we're doing these today. Oh, our cots are beautiful. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, yes. Oh, yeah.
We do have the plank champion.
We do.
Right here.
It's true. Annette held a plank. Hey, how long did you hold that for? 12 minutes and 40 seconds. And it's obviously burned in her brain. Oh, my God. 12 minutes and 40 seconds. So, hey, 4 minutes in, got nothing. Nothing. You can totally do it. Oh, I know, right? He's like, wait, what? Yes, this is before Coach, though. Here we go. We got 10 seconds to go. 10 seconds. You're breathing in through the nose, out through the mouth. Hi, Beth. Hi. Beth, nobody. Yeah. All right. Take that nice deep breath. Again, 25 seconds. Our next exercise. Remember, you're popping it like a squat. Yes. If you're down, you're pressing down and out with your feet, meaning that the weight is now distributed around the outsides of your feet, head and chest up as you sink nice and low into this deep squat, okay? And you chill in here because there's a lot of things that you can do when you're sitting down. Yes, all right, getting those shooting stars in, all seven. Remember, at the top of every minute, hence that's why we call it an EMOM, every minute on the minute, you have one exercise that you are doing, and that right now is those beautiful star jumps, all seven of them. Oh, yes. See? Life skills. Life skills right here. This helps in public restrooms. Yeah, that you can even lift and like get deep. Yeah. Public restrooms, camping so that your hind parts don't get bitten by all the things.
I once went in the woods in Washington and I got eaten by blackberry bushes, vines.
Yes. Hi, Donald. Hi, Debbie. You got 5 seconds. Get a little lower. That pot's really low. Remember, you gotta dig a hole. You gotta dig a hole when you're camping.
My legs don't wanna jump now.
Your legs don't wanna jump. Well, guess what? Oh, look at the clearance.
Oh my God, it's so big.
Yeah. Oh yes, all those 7-star jumps. You got this. Head and chest up. Head and chest up. Sinking nice and deep, okay? Really reaching back as far as you can with those glutes. Aw, yes. You have your happy camper shirt on. You have your smile on. It is good stuff. Yeah. Good stuff, yes. All the things on the front and good stuff on the back. I am totally wanting to have that shirt made.
This one came from my family in Montana.
Yes, my family in Montana. Yes. Ah, yes. You have 12 seconds to go. 12 seconds. I know. Dee, I'm loving your band. Yes. Woo! Head and chest up. I know those legs are starting to burn. Starting to burn. Here we go. All right, now we're using them. Let's get those shooting stars in. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, yeah.
Big
all the way up. Yeah. Fling your sweat everywhere. It's good. It's good. Remember, you're out in the woods. It doesn't matter. Please give some love, some hearts, some likes. It is an amazing day. I want to make sure that you guys you're ready to rock it. Some likes and some loves. I know that a lot of you are working out right now, but if you're not working out right now, please, the likes and the loves are exactly what we need. We want to get this out to everybody. You got this. 10 seconds. Woo! Yeah! smile, learning all the life lessons. Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. All right. Right, hopefully it will. You do other things. You do other things while you're camping. Yes.
Well,
which typically then takes a little bit more time.
Yeah.
But you're real low.
I'm not flexible.
Yes. Yes, those 7 shooting stars should be done now. We are sitting down nice and deep. We're popping that squat right now. Getting nice and low. Oh, yes, head and chest up. The smiles are real. But the sweat's even realer. Yes.
Is it a smile? Is it a grimace?
We can't tell.
We don't know.
It's that one emoji that has the mouth that's like, is it like, it's a competition. Is it like, is it really smiley? Like overly smiley, or is it grimacing? My personal opinion, grimacing.
That's my personal opinion.
Yes. Oh, here we go. Woo! Down on the ground now, except for our shooting stars. Yeah, so 25 seconds. We have those campfires now. So grab something that you can put in front of you. You're leaning back at a 45 degree angle, and you're starting on one hip. Exhale the breath as you bring those legs up and above that campfire. Over-exaggerate it, guys, and really try to get something big that you can use so that you're bringing those legs up and over. Oh, yeah. Hi, Franco. Hi, guys. Oh, yeah, sitting down nice and low. You're coming back on those palms with Coach Jay. Yes.
Oh, fancy. Oh, it's so hot.
Yes, ooh, it's so hot.
That's insane.
Remember, don't touch whatever it is now that's in front of you because it's a fire, guys. It's a fire. It's good. Hi, Dana. Hi, hi. Ooh, yeah. Bring those legs up and over. Basically, what you're doing is you're starting on one hip, and then you're rolling to the other hip, okay? You got 20 seconds. So, making sure, remember that you're starting on one side, so you should be only on one hip. Exhale, and then coming to the other side. I'm really trying to say this for Coach Lowe, because he is not on one hip.
Oh,
burn!
Super low.
Right? You're super low.
Low, it's way low.
I'm totally getting burned by his fire. Jeez. He doesn't have much of a fire. No, I'm just kidding. All right, yes. Really push it out. Remember, all the twinkly fingers. All the twinkly fingers. You got this. Hi, Michael. My kids are screaming hi. Hi, Dinah. And her kids. Yes. Better. See? Even we have to make our own adjustments. Yes, rolling from one hip to the other. Sit on a pillow if you must, which I tend to like. That's good stuff because you really want to make sure that you're protecting the buns, but you're working that core. It's good. Yes, 20 seconds. Nice job. Oh, I'm loving what everybody is using. It's good stuff. Oh, inhale through the nose. Exhale as you lower the legs back down from side to side. Inhale up. Exhale as you touch down, okay? Oh, yes. All right, here we go. Third time doing our beautiful shooting stars. You got this. It's for everybody to see. Oh, yes, around your house, even if you're stomping it out. I love it. Don't forget that for those of you who need a modification, it's down, shooting out, and then you've got that leg lift, that side leg raise, because you really want to work those glutes, okay? Oh, yes. How's the burn, guys?
Feeling it.
Yes. For a little extra, you see how Coach Jay is pulling her knees in kind of at the top right there after she makes sure that she doesn't burn her leg hair off from her campfire.
Yes. I like hers are shaved.
Oh.
Unlike some people I know.
Mine. See, when you go camping, you don't have to shave. See, that's the nice thing. Yes.
Warm.
5 seconds. Yeah, you gotta stay warm somehow. You need that like outer fuzz.
Oh,
yeah. Yes. All right. Last time doing these shooting stars at this station. Oh, yes. I am a few shots of water behind me. Yes.
It's still good stuff, though.
It is still good stuff, though. Yes. Ah, yes. You can do it. This is our last time, guys. Our last time. You got this. We only have 2 exercises after this to go. You are getting it done. You are feeling the burn, and we are right there with you. We love you so much. Keep it going. We see you. We see you. Especially you guys. Yes. Taking those nice deep breaths. Nice job, Leslie. Those are perfect. Oh, looking so good. Looking so good. Yes. He's trying to get fancy over here with his campfire. I'm not really sure what's happening. Yes. There it is.
I don't have the flexibility all the way up.
Last one. Yes, that's fantastic. All right. 25 seconds. Remember, you're looking for wildlife now. And when you step out, you gotta step out nice and and you are really just looking. If you need that hand right there, please pop out the hand. And you're really just swiveling, all right? And then back up. And then stepping it out nice and far again. And you are swiveling. Yes, and then stepping it back in. All right, starting with those. Oh, shooting stars. Yes. Camping, by the way, requires good music. And I am totally digging it today. Yes. All the scouting. Yes, you see that? That is some severe scouting. Hello. Yes, looking for all the bears, all the rattlesnakes, all the javelina. We have javelina here. That's a fancy word. Yes.
Way to embrace it, Sarah and Leslie.
Yeah, way to embrace it.
Good job, Susan.
Yes. Love it. Looking good. Get into it, guys. This is really what helps us to shed any negative mindset. Hey, if you let us really guide you through and have a little bit of fun with it, trust me, you're going to have a good time. Yes, remember, you're stepping out with the same foot, so you're staying on that same side of the body as you're looking for your wildlife. Oh, yes.
Which is probably your children.
Which is probably your children, yes. All right, you're getting in those shooting stars. You can do it. Hi, Marilyn. Oh, like a campfire. Yeah. Oh, yes. Now we are looking in the other direction. Yes, looking in the other direction. That side's clear.
That side's
clear. All right. Check on that side. Yes, check around that side of the house.
Securing the perimeter.
Securing the perimeter. Yeah. If you're just watching again, please, likes and loves. We need it so that we can help to get our workouts out to everybody who needs it. Because again, mindset is so, so important. But guess what? The immune system and the body needs to stay strong too. We got this. We got 15 seconds. You're really looking for that wildlife. You're stepping out, making sure those glutes are pushed back nice and far, okay? Don't cheat yourself. You can do it. 5 seconds. Oh, yeah. Looking good. All right, shooting stars, third time. We got two more just out. This exercise alone, you can do it. Hi, Kenny. Yeah, you gotta check that side because you know what? It's been a minute, so.
Sarah, don't kick your dog.
You got this. Whew. Sarah looks like she used to be a cheerleader. Is that a head nod? Did I see? Yes! I knew it. I'm like, I could tell. Especially with the arms. Yes. Yeah! You got this. Breathing deep. Breathing it deep. This is your active recovery. You're stepping out as far as you can. But again, you're taking those nice deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth. You got this. 10 seconds to go. You can do anything for 10 seconds, right?
Right.
Yes. Right. Yeah. Here we go. All right. Shooting stars. Last time at this station. You can totally do it, guys. You can totally do it. Pushing up. Jazzy fingers. Yes, as you're really shooting those arms. Up and up. Ha! Who gets a freeze frame like this? Yes, yes. Giving you all the freeze frames. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hi, Dana. Oh, yeah, see, now you gotta check the other side again because you know what? A bear may have, like, snuck up on you when you were checking the other side. So we gotta make sure this side is clear again. Yes, for sure. For sure. You got this. 15 seconds to go. You're stepping it out. You're pushing those glutes out. Really get with it. Yes. I know it seems silly, but remember what was your name, Hans? Remember what Hans said? In times of sadness, we want to be Happy!
Yeah!
Yeah! We want to be happy. All right. We are hiding from those bears, guys. Remember, you're coming down. You saw a bear right at the end, and now we're going to hide. So we're in that boat position. Arms are out, legs are out. Tuck together. If you can't come up to your hips, that's fine. You're just going to come in and tuck those knees in. Exhale the breath, using that breath. All right, starting with those shooting stars. Oh, by the way.
Last station!
Last station! It's a
very good.
Yes. All right. I was still talking. Oh, it is good stuff.
Oh.
Yes. It's so good stuff because I literally just said that too because this song came on and it's Tool and I really like Tool. Yes. There's a little Coach K factoid. Yes. I'm going to just dribble those into all the workouts with Coach K factoids. Oh, excuse me.
Coach K repellent.
Hey! I'm coming in tighter now. You want a bear hug? You want a bear hug? She wants a bear hug. Yes. Sam, I'm coming with all the bear hugs. Yes.
I'm going to go climb this up this thing.
I'm going to go climb up this tree.
This thing right here.
Yes. Remember, use your breath. Use your breath. Exhale. As you're tucking everything in, okay? When you reach out like this, when you are in that plank, or excuse me, that boat hold position, you're getting those shooting stars in right now. But listen to me, if you're in that boat hold position and you lay all the way down and you let everything go, you are losing the contraction in your abdominals, okay? You're gonna overarch your back and it's gonna start to hurt your back. So I wanna have you keep everything engaged every time, including when you're reaching all the way back out, okay? You got this!
Get away, bear. What? Hide and seek. Get away, bear.
Get away, bear. Yeah, hide and seek. Where's your spray, everybody? Where's your spray? Shh. You're spraying your bear mace. Yes, you are spraying it. Your health, yeah. Shh. That's really gonna help you with your breath, actually. I quite like this. See? All the things that we learned. Yes. 10 seconds to go. Come on. Get a few more pumps in there. You can make it. You can do it. You're hiding tight. You really gotta come into that ball. Oh. Ooh. Third to last time? No. Second to last time.
You're like, excuse me.
That was a joke.
Duh.
I mean, duh.
Do I look like I'm laughing right now?
Yes. Yes, it does, actually. But that's funny you say that. Yeah, you're hiding. Remember, you are all the way out. You're all the way out. You're exhaling the breath as you use your bear mace to spray everything around you. Woo, yeah. You got this. You guys are doing fantastic. Keep it up. We have one more set of shooting stars to go. That's it. That's it. Who quickly can do the math? Who can quickly do the math? 7 times 4 times 6. Nobody? Great. Comment below. Comment below when you're done and you're watching this. Hi, Megan.
Math.
Hi, Angie. What?
Math for us.
Math. Somebody math for us. Yes. All right. Shooting stars for the last time. It is amazing. Let's get it in. Getting it done. Oh, yeah. Oh. Last minute.
Last minute.
Okay, see, I couldn't get the exercise one in, so I'm going to get that one in. That's good stuff. Yes. Oh. Make this your best set yet. You can do it. Exhale. As you tuck that body, bringing those shoulder blades up off the ground, driving those knees into the chest. It works the upper abs, the lower abs, your transverse abdominals, okay? Everything that you've got, your abs are being sculpted right here. Right here. They're made in the kitchen. You can see them from the kitchen. However, we gotta make them. We gotta make them right here. You have less than 10. Less than 10. You can do it. Keep it going. Stay strong. Working that breath. All the way. Yeah. Great job, everybody, taking those deep breaths. Hi, CJ. Oh, Mary said 168. Woo. Yeah. Oh, all right.
On the turn. 170.
There you go. There you go. You gotta have nice even numbers. Nice even numbers. All right, guys. Let's take a nice few minutes here to stretch it on out. Bring our heart rate back down. Oh, slow it on down. down. I know that we were sweating a bunch from our camping trip. So let's come down nice and low. Inhale, bottom of the belly. All the way up. And blow it on out. Let's do that one more time. Coming down nice and low. Inhaling deep. Do you smell all that fresh air?
Firewood.
Firewood. Camping. Oh, that's good. Yes. All right. I don't know about you guys, but let's stretch out your triceps because I understand that triceps are probably pretty sore right now. So you're going to dip one hand behind the back. It's going to be right there in the center of your spine, okay? You're going to really get into it. Really use the other hand to gently pull so that you're not using your arm to kind of pull yourself back. And then if you'd like to get a nice oblique stretch, you can twist into it just a little bit further. Don't forget that deep breathing. We're bringing it back down now. Let's switch to the other side. Oh, yes. Nice, even and controlled breathing. Inhale deep, exhale through the mouth. All right, and release. Nice job. Roll those shoulder blades back. All right, let's get a few of those in. All right, we did a lot with our legs today, especially at station number three for sure. Let's get a standing glute stretch and a standing quad stretch. So you're gonna bring one leg back behind. You're gonna point that knee towards the ground, tilt the pelvis, and squeeze the glute. The tighter you squeeze your glute right now, the more it will fire up the front of your quad, okay? So stare at something, but if you need help with balance or stability or anything like that, grab a wall, a friend, a neighbor, family member in this case, because I guess you're not supposed to be socially touching people anyway. Find a tree. That's a way better idea. Find a tree, bush, hold yourself up. All right, straighten that leg that was just back. So I'm gonna step back a little bit so you can see. You're gonna push those hips back, keep the head and chest up as you sink down, pushing back with your glutes, but try not to place your hands right on your knees because
they don't bend that way.
They don't bend that way. Did you hear that? Yes, it doesn't. And did you hear that accent? They don't bend that way. All right, point the toes, stretching out those shins. Yes, and then roll it up nice and slow. Let's come then to the other side. Oh, yes. Inhaling. Steady and controlled. Head and chest up. This is where we're working on that flexibility, that posture, straightening the body. Again, you're tilting the pelvis, squeezing the glutes. Leg is back. Heart is open. Your head is happy.
Shine your heart.
All right, bring that leg forward now. Bending at the knee, really pushing those glutes back, those hips back. Good. Oh, that's good. And the hamstring. Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's addicting. I dare you not to say it a few times. All right, point those toes.
Really, once you start saying it, it's done. You're done.
All right, and then roll it on up. Before that, I think I said amazing at like every other word. All right, I'm going to have you bring in a nice wide stance. We're going to release any tension that we have in the low back by just doing a simple forward fold, okay? So bending forward with the upper body, let your upper body bring your whole upper body down. Folding in half.
All the words.
I'm a wordsmith, guys? No, I don't know if I told you that. There's another Coach K factoid. Nice, even breathing. Let your head and your chest just go. Release your hands and just dangle there. Yes. And just simply roll it back up very slowly, okay? Nice and slow. Heel toe, those feet back together. We are gonna come down, final deep breath in. All the way up. And blow it on up. Yeah! Nice job, everybody. Let's bring it on in. Oh, we are so, so proud of you guys. You guys did absolutely amazing today. Again, in times of sadness, We want to be happy. We want to be happy. So that's what we are here to do. We love the themes. We want to really be able to engage you guys in as many different ways as possible. It is so important to stay motivated, to stay on track. And we are here to help you do that. And we want to help you do that. So we're going to say mind over muscle on three, because that's what we are here to do. We're building the muscle, but we're really working on our biggest muscle, which is our brain, right? So we're really getting that going today. So mind over muscle on three. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Mind over muscle.
Yes. Challengers. Oh, challengers. We got a little something new for you today. All right, first minute. We got 2 minutes on the clock. First minute, we have a wall sit. You're welcome, Holly. Okay, find a wall, okay? Hopefully you can see me this far back. I'm gonna sit down nice and deep. So what you wanna do is you're going to make sure that you're sitting in a nice low chair, okay? Knees at those 90 degrees. Your knees are over your ankles, and you're pressing back with your head and your shoulders, okay? Just like Coach Jay says, you're in a seat, not a bar stool, okay? So sitting down nice and deep, head and chest up and back. Don't place your hands on your legs, okay? Try to hold them above your head, okay? That's your first minute. Second minute, let's get a half burpee, guys. So a half burpee is a burpee with no jump. So you're sitting down nice and low. Your hands are up like you're getting arrested. You're coming down. This is up to you. You can come all the way down for a little extra. All right, release the hands. Pop it back up and in, okay? If you need that modification, you can walk one leg back at a time, lay all the way down to the ground, and then pop it back up. Just remember, there's no jump at the end, so you're not coming up any higher than a squat, okay? Let's get it going. Find a wall, guys. Woo! Oh, here we go. Music is up. Totally. Yes, I can. All right, here we go. Find a wall. Let's do it in 3, 2, and 1. Ah, yes. Ooh, Leslie, I like the turn. Sink down a little lower. You can do it. She's like, scrape, 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 scrape. Yeah, is it? She's all holding on over here. You see, yeah. Cheater. Yes, getting arrested from sitting on the bar stool. Yes, it's totally true. Yes, you got 30 seconds already. Remember, you're sitting down nice and low. Head and chest is up. Try to bring your hands above your head, okay? That elongates the body, makes your heart work a little bit harder to pump that blood up against gravity, okay? That's why we do things with our hands above our head. It's a little extra factoid. Man, I'm full of factoids today. I guess this is what happens when you go camping.
Yeah.
You gotta pull out all the stuff.
It gives you time to think.
Gives you time to think. Play Uno like we did 1,000 times. All right, second exercise, half burpees, guys, half burpees. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Nice job, deep breathing. Getting it in, getting it done. You can do it, you can do it. You have only 35 seconds left, 35 seconds. You're inhaling deep, exhaling through that mouth, and really getting it done. Nice job. Oh, we're getting all kinds of sweaty. Oh, this is how we end our beautiful camping trip. This is how everybody ends a camping trip, right? A little bit of half burpees, I totally agree. Yes, 15 seconds. So done. Yeah, 5 seconds, 5 seconds, yeah. Here we go. Congratulations. Congratulations, great job, guys. So impressed. Hey, thank you guys so very much. Wall sit, yes. But remember, hey, we love you tremendously. We are so proud of all the hard work that each and every one of you are putting in. Fit Fam, and those of you who have shared this with your own family, your own friends, and those of you who are watching from out of state, please, we love you guys very, very much. Give us all the likes, all the loves, all the amazing things.
Hi, Mom.
Yeah, see? Yes. We just want to know where you are. We want to give you some kudos because, hey, you guys deserve it. You've been working really, really hard, staying focused. We've got you. Join us again tomorrow for another workout, and we will see you then. Have a great day, guys.
Bye.